both Manly defenders slip past him. Look at that movement. Oh, that is sleek.
What about the pass? Sandon Smith.